Sooner will we pour him in again. People wanna do us evil like they tried to do way back then. But we're God's sons. God is one. He will do to them what he did to Haman. Yes, we've got the Rock of Ages. Everyone together now. We've got the Rock of Ages. Hey! Don't make us any trouble, cause the Rock of Ages, he can knock off your block till eternity. If you mess with the Jews, you're bound to lose. God will make another Jewish holiday from you. So we've got the Rock of Ages. Woo! Everyone together now. We've got the Rock of Ages. You know that Purim is the holiday when all the Jews say, if you're happy, God will slay all of your enemies. Don't be afraid, no need to cry. God will turn your troubles to a bundle of joy. So we've got the Rock of Ages. Whoa. We've got the Rock of Ages. Whoa. Anti-Semitism is another way of saying that you hate the creator of the universe. That's what our enemies said. Now they're dead. Come on, let's celebrate Purim instead. Hey, we got the Rock of Ages. Everyone together now. No, we got the Rock of Ages.